Hi, I am Dr. Deepak Mohana, dermatologist and hair transplant surgeon, Indore. And today I will be answering questions on microblading procedure, that is permanent eyebrow makeup procedure. So we already have some frequently asked questions about this procedure and I would be answering them one by one. So let's start the questions.
What is microblading?
So microblading is a permanent eye makeup procedure which is done for sparse eyebrows. This procedure is very simple and it can be done for both males and females.
Who is the right candidate to get it done?
Right candidate is any person of either sex who have some sparse eyebrows, and if the person feels that they are sparse enough which can't be treated by medical treatment, so he is a good candidate for the microblading procedure.
How long does it take to perform it?
So the procedure is very simple. It is performed under the influence of topical anesthetic creams. It's a day care procedure. It takes around 1-1.5 hour to perform the procedure.
Is it painful?
No, the procedure is not painful and it is performed just under the skin, like 0.25 to 0.4 mm beneath the skin. So the procedure is not painful.
Do we require sittings?
So microblading procedure is a one-time procedure. The results last for around 1-1.5 year, and after that some patients may require touch up after a certain duration of time, say 1.5 year or 2 years.
When can I expect my results?
So the beauty of this procedure is the results are immediate, because many clients who consult us for the microblading procedure have some important events like weddings or functions in their home. Just say 7 days, 15 days, 1 month or 2 months after the consultation date. So during this time, hairs can't be grown even by the medical treatment. So the beauty of the microblading procedure are the results are immediate. The results are immediate just when the patient goes to the home.
Thank you.
Welcome.